okay?
I'll be done.
Good.
What's up?
Hi, my name's Emily Lawson. I'm a low vision fabric artist. I did this piece a couple years ago and actually has a real piece of glass in the eye that's been shisha worked in. So this is a hooping crane, and a few years back there was a banner crop of hooping cranes born in the NWT. And because that park in Wood Buffalo, it actually has a ring road around it, the hooping cranes can go right into the center of the park and very few hikers walk by. So it's a really perfect place for hooping cranes to be born and to fly off into the world. So that's my image. I use recycled cloth, and it was really neat seeing the picture of the young hooping cranes. They have a lot of kind of pinky orange in them, so I thought, I'll just bring it up a notch because I like color. So that's my take on the amazing hooping cranes of the NWT, and it's titled NWT Hooping Crane Dance.